wanted to give. But they don't like them. They get their orders from higher up the chain of command, all the way up to the war.
Thank you, Rager.
Thank you.
Please, beg for mercy!
You see a man come at you and something's glowing inside it, you better put up a good fight, because it's probably the Ranger himself.
Thank you. Now's our best chance.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
I am in your debt.
There goes another one.
You pathetic little...
You all worry about that damn little creature too much.
Many thanks, Ranger.
And he killed everything in his path!
Good!
He'll be able to get rid of that stinking talk once and for all!
Thank goodness!
We're free!
Under the archer, I hear the job duck, but it's the warriors who do the real work.
Practicing killing the enemy with an axe to the back!
That's because all our enemies will be running.
Hold out him!
Come on!
Not this time!
not bloody likely. Run!
Do not resist!
Blacksmith's been doing lately, especially old weapons.
will I slaughter every last one.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you muppets.
Something novel to torture.
Wait, to the beacon! What? Do you hear that?
Go lock the signal!
Hey, Ranger! Don't tell me you're scared!
If you want the back hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was just kidding. Look, those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know. Them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few caragors. Come with me, Ranger! You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat.
We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Hit his leg!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender! Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me. Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. But Goroth's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Goroth keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Goroth's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Captain Goroth's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
Looks like someone's
Wait.
Killing Uruk.
I smell something.
Are protected.
The only thing thieving from our weapon supplies is us.
longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
Well, that's because the war chief.
I could shoot gold off. I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone from archer to captain.
They'll be coming after you instead.
Let him. I'll tell him to step aside and let me take care of the piece of shrock. You lot go ahead and cower. I ain't afraid of nothing.
This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye.
Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping.
Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Looking at him.
Goroth.
No Uruk has marked a beast like I. When I walk the
A citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Who says, I'm afraid of my caragals will be eaten by one. Caragals have a language, and I speak it. I may sound like growling to you, but I understand every word. Row, row, row. That means Goroth is better than you. I have a reputation to watch. They are nightmares of Goroth. I once wrestled three...
Ranger!
Ranger!
I'll feed you to my Caragor's feet first, so you can watch him eat you!
Yeah! Oh, I don't think so, Ranger! I'll kill you by myself! Clear off!
I know that one!
I see you!
Trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! It'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Stand.
Thank you.
When night comes, be on guard for ghouls.
Please make it soon.
I'm not sure how much longer we can last.
I believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Thank you, Ranger.
Throw me in the cage with them idiots. I'd smash them out through the bars.
To show you a few.
I won't fight him alone! Raise the beacon!
Ranger! It seems the corpse that walks has found me. Just in time to go back into the ground. Beat everyone to killing you.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Jeez.
us talking about the new weapons that are ready.
Someone help! I'm number three!
I promise you the sweetest suffering. Oh, yes.
On your knees, worm! We've got your bait! Give up!
I wonder how much your death's gonna be worth. Catching, at least.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Thank you.
escaping.
I'll kill you!
Archers are cowards. That's what Gordon says.
Nah, you don't know what he's talking about.
Me? Oh, I prefer getting...
I'm going to hurt you. You can hurt me too, though.
I will bathe in your black blood after this.
Kill him and make an example to others.
For this interruption. Come on, Tom!
Slow!
drive the bravest of Urukhai back, shivering with fear.
It's your end!
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
Next battle, I'll spill so much blood.
I haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one. We'll see how strong he is when he gets his first test in battle.
Can't wait. I heard he fights dirty.
Digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground.
They are tough and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men. These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Yeah.